back out for Hedman. Moves it across. Drew with it. Kucherov shoots. He scores! Nikita Kucherov with a one-timer. Connects. And in seconds, the Lightning respond again to tie it at two.
They answer again right away. This is huge, just like the first one was. And Nikita Kucherov makes up for it. What a beautiful diagonal pass from Jonathan Drew, and it puts it right on the tape. A start, they get in the zone under control. Left side of your screen, watch the seam open up there. They forget about Kucherov just for a second. But Jonathan Drouin backing away, backpedaling, attracts so much attention. And he passes at the most unsuspecting times. Drouin literally catches everybody from the Bruins moving.
Out of Drouin, walks it in. Pressured by Nash. Bruins have scored shorthanded. Here's Kucherov shooting. It's off a skate. It's dropped. They score! It deflects in off McQuaid. And Kucherov left the shot go. The Lightning get that power play goal and a 5-3 lead.
Oh, when you're in the zone, good things happen. And Nikita Kucherov is just in that magical zone. When he touches the puck, it just goes in. But really good execution on the power play. They move the puck down low, something they didn't do last game, but this is the ultimate finish of it. Kucherov takes the one-timer. It bops off a couple of guys, including McQuaid at the end. Goes off of his leg, and he can't retrieve it. Neither can Tuukka Rask. Rask has to get over and get squared up to Kucherov. That original shot never got to Tuukka Rask, so he's frozen over on the left side.
Taken away by Palat. Put up there by Backus at the line. Got it free. Kucherov shoots. Scores! Nikita Kucherov. Another hat trick for him, and the Lightning lead 6-3.
This is really well played by Andre Palat. Who else at the blue line? He jams up David Backus and turns the puck over and gets it to Kucherov. So Kucherov has a little time and room with the empty net to get his hat trick goal and continues to move up the charts towards the Rocket Richard. Left side of your screen. There's Palat. Smart play. Force the puck to the wall. Get on top of Backus right away. Get it to Kucherov, who comes over for close support. And he puts it in for the third time tonight.
Kucherov with a hat trick all on the power play February 27th against Ottawa. That was his second three-goal game, and now he